Updating our breaking news here this morning, police have identified the victim who was shot and killed in Chester, Delaware County. Eyewitness News at the scene at 9th and Curlin Streets around 11:30 last night. Police say 31-year-old Walter Clark Jr. was found shot in a car and was pronounced dead at a scene. There's no word on a motive, and so far there have been no arrests.